again, I'd like to welcome everybody. We're one person short. He will be here within the next hour before the clinic starts. So welcome to the 6th Annual North Texas Warrior Golf Association Spring Clinic. This is the first year we've had it at Bridlewood Golf Course, and it's all because of this man right here. Vinny Bufa is our advisor to the board. He's also our PGA member and director of instruction. Vinny has been with us since day one. Him and Justin Russell have both transferred here from Timorong, where we held our previous clinics, and we're excited and thankful to have Bridlewood Golf Course and their partners partner with us.
Thanks, Jason. Well, first of all, thank you for everything you've done for us. I mean, this whole thing started by us finding a way to give back. So there's nothing I can do ever that's going to show you how much we appreciate you. This is something that we decided to do on our part. And it wasn't just me, it was started by another pro, Matt Blake, who's, you know, he's still part of the program, but you'll maybe see him pop here. I don't know if I can get him over here. But the biggest thing is, it's just our way to say thank you. So, once you feel welcome, and you're only not just going to be here at Bridlewood, but you will have access to Bridlewood, Sky Creek Ranch, and Westridge. I got three courses in the Metroplex, a little bit different areas of the. So, if you look closer to one of them, you're going to get cars to get you access to that. So, just another way that we can enhance the program. If you take a look around, all these guys have been through the program. So what I'm proud of seeing, what I encourage is, the program is great for a couple of reasons. Not just you all the cool stuff. It's about the guys you meet, and you get to pay it forward. All these guys are here because not only do they love the program, but they're trying to do anything they can for our vets. So I encourage all of you, once you leave, the program's over, it doesn't really end. You're not just going to take what you learned here, you're going to help give it back to the next batch. So please, all I can do is encourage you to learn as much as you can here. We're here to help you. My biggest question is, how many guys are golfing for the first time? So, which is great. So welcome. How many guys have been golfing for a long time? I'm just looking through the program. Hey, perfect. So it's another way that you can help each other as you go through this. Because y'all are all veterans. Y'all have all been through the same kind of stuff I'm not a vet. My dad was. So I can never tell you exactly how it feels to be in your shoes. I can just try to help you with golf. And hopefully you can kind of help me the same way, understand more about what you've gone through and some of your, I won't say limitations, because it really isn't. But anyway, I can help you. Just let me know what you're dealing with, and we'll try to figure out a way to make golf better, okay?